So Freeman plays a magic debunker.
Freeman? Who are you? Yeah. Freeman? Yeah. What, are you on a baseball team with him?
Yeah, he's a buddy of mine.
Okay.
Morgie. Morgie plays a magic debunker.
Right.
You know, he reveals these magician secrets.
Yeah.
So I want to play a little game where you debunk some secrets.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. That one, I think what you're doing is you're putting your thumb under your pointer finger. You're bending this one.
Can you do it?
Yeah, I think it's something like this.
Yeah.
I'll tell you the problem with the trick is that the thumbs don't look like an end of a finger.
You just have a fat thumb, though.
No, my thumb's fine, thank you. But what did you write on your hand?
Nothing.
Well, I saw there was a lot of things. What was it?
A lot of things.
Are they questions?
No.
Are you secretly hiding questions for the interview? You're wondering what it's like to work with Morgan Freeman and you can't remember that?
You know.
Don't call Morgan Freeman Freeman like you're on a Little League softball team with him.
I heard that you have a snap card trick that you learned or something.
Sure, yeah. You brought a card?
A lot of cards.
Do you know the comedian Carrot Top?
Yes, horrible.
Well, you were like the Carrot Top of interviewers.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah. No, and it's a good thing. It's
I'm
a good thing.
Cry now.
No, don't cry now. Cry after the interview's over, because otherwise I'll look like I'm responsible for it. Okay, so.
Well, you are.
Well, I don't want to know that though.
Okay.
Okay,
well,
so
you know now.
I said your name into camera. What else do you want from me?
A magic trick.
Okay. All right.
So we can wrap this up.
Hey, you're on my time. Okay. Okay. Choose a card from here.
Okay.
Look at it, obviously. You can show the camera, you know. Yeah, Romina. Now put it back anywhere in the deck. Okay. Now, do you remember your card? Are you thinking of it?
Sure.
It's not important. Okay, could you point out where you think the card is? You're right, it is in the deck. Okay, so wait, you think it's on top?
Yeah.
You think it's the top card?
Yes.
So I'm going to take the top card off, and this should be your card then?
Yes.
Really?
No.
It's not, is it your card? I mean, it doesn't matter.
No, it's not. It's not my card.
I don't need to be amazed. I already know how it's done.
It's not.
Okay. Was that your card?
Ooh.
See? Are you happy you lied to the point of almost not appreciating that?
Can I just have you say my name into the camera?
Romina.
Just the word Romina?
Well, my name, not a word.
And what's going to happen to it?
We'll skip it.
I'll do the thing.
We'll skip it.
But I just wanted to know, like what to give it.
Like if we just broke up.
I probably wouldn't say anything then.
You're trying to find me in a crowded place.
Oh, okay. Romina.
That's it? I would never hear you.
The thing is, I actually didn't want to find you. I was actually hoping to stay alone.
Such a jerk.